This doesn't look like a fun place to go solo. Instant matching not available. Why the hell not? Current stage registration. This is for the political system. Get out of here. Can't ride a mountain in this area. That's kind of dumb.
It's an honor to help. Return soon.
Okay, so I'll go down to a separate campfire here, and then I'll start queuing up and seeing if I can get in a group that's doing that. Oh, already have a campfire. How convenient. Find group. Estimated time, 12 minutes. Well, while I wait for that, I might as well teleport back and take care of this one. Alright, that's where I need to go. Cathedral. Wait a minute, is it?
Looks like someone played a trick on you.
I need to head here.
Stay strong.
I thought that's where I am right now. Guess not, though. That's out here. That's right. Report back to Warren. He's back there. So let's talk to him to do that.
You look troubled.
So, queuing up and looking for a group for a cultist's refuge right now. We'll see how long it takes to find one. And once we do, we'll run through that instance. And I should be finished with this zone after that. There we go.
Oh, greetings!
So I'll head back to the Grand Chapel, and we'll wait there.
Thank you.
So this is the first of what looks like, unfortunately, many story quests that requires a group. So far, up until now, all of them you were able to complete on your own. Group may have made them a little bit easier, but they were all, you could solo all of them. Seal deactivation scroll. See if there's anyone in the guild that's doing this. It might save us some time. And it doesn't look like there is. Just queued up and waiting. Hopefully this doesn't take too long. Don't actually have anything else to do until then, so let's see if I can find something to kill. Just so I'm not sitting here being boring or being bored. Look, speaking of wanting something to kill. So just mindlessly killing some stuff while I wait for a group for Cultist's Refuge, a dungeon that I need to do. Bit of a lag spike there. Just killing some stuff while waiting for a queue for a dungeon. That's the word I was looking for. So hopefully don't have to wait too long. So the average wait time is 12 minutes, and I've been in the queue for about 5 so far. So in the meantime, just killing some stuff so I'm not just standing around doing nothing. Oh crap, someone aggroed the BAM. Got distracted there. Having that run across your screen unexpectedly kind of draws your attention away from what you're doing. Let's go get up. Queued up for 9 minutes, so far no luck. Oops, wrong hockey. There we go. Helps this chick out. Poor dude, can't really tell sometimes in this game until you get up close. Got a patrol coming. Where's the big guy? There's no way I killed him already. Oh, he was just standing there waiting for me. Wait, can he not fit through the door? Haha, that's awesome. That's what you get for having giant horns on your hat. Oh, that one can. Hopefully we find a group soon. This is kind of boring just sitting here killing these guys over and over again, but getting some money, getting some XP, so it's not for nothing at least. Oh, hello. I have to remember to watch the minimap. Gotta love traps. One of the best part of being Archer, I think, is the traps. You get three of them, at least so far. One is incendiary, that's one I just used there that just explodes when they step on it. The other one just slows them down, and another one, I believe it's like a confusion type trap, or it roots them for a second. I haven't really used it that much because unlike the other two, it has a cast time. And when you're trying to, you know, not die like there, using something with a long cast time can kind of be counterproductive. Let's go chill at the campfire for a second. Anything good? Oh, some new gloves. Critical attacks against smart monsters. I like mine better, but I can always bank them. Everything down on the bottom gets sold. It's a wand, which I don't need, but focus crafting is what you use to make bows in this game as well. So I will be leveling it at some point, I just don't know when. Move these up a bit. So, my boots are better. Bombs, I've just never really gotten into using. All my hotkeys, for the most part, are taken up with skills and abilities, so equipping bombs would just take away from that. Oop, campfire went away. There we go, so I'm trying to keep my inventory somewhat organized. I usually don't get too anal about it though, but basically everything I'm selling goes at the bottom, everything I'm keeping stays up top. And 90% of this stuff will end up bank just because it's stuff for crafting, which I've said I'm not really getting into yet. Crafting takes a lot of gold and a fair bit of time, so generally speaking, I'll just gather everything as I find it, sell most of it on the auction house or the brokerage in this game, since it's essentially free money. And then once you hit max level, basically just, you know, take an hour, one day or a couple hours really, and just go through and level up the actual crafting skills, and then apply all the scrolls that I've got. So their estimated wait time is crap so far. Pretty much every time I've used it, the actual wait time was almost double. Actually, it was double. One time it was almost triple the estimated wait time, so I would love to know how they figure out what that is. While I wait, gonna go grab a drink though, since I'm running low and don't want to have to take a break in the middle of a dungeon, so I'll be right back. Okay, so might as well just keep killing stuff while waiting for the dungeon. Definitely not killing that guy unless I actually have to, and I don't have to. So a patrol coming over here. Two patrols. Come on. Oh, what the hell. Let's make it interesting. And there's the slow trap, and then lay another incendiary. So the casters tend to do the most damage to me. But seeing as they're behind the big giant guys, it's not easy to focus them down until you kill the other guys. But there we go. So archers aren't quite as good as, say, slayers or berserkers in situations like that, but if you know how to use your traps and you take the time to practice kiting, then you can do pretty well also. They will definitely kill faster than you though, slayers and berserkers. They just have higher DPS against groups of mobs. Oh, hello. No loot there. Looks like he got stuck on the door again. So for some reason, some of them guys seem to get stuck on the door. I don't know if they actually are getting stuck, but that's what it looks like. But then others will just run straight through, no problem. So I don't know if that's a bug or not, or if it's just acting a little funny. So at this rate, probably gonna end up leveling up before I even get into the dungeon, but I'm not sure what level. I think the dungeon is like level 35 or something, but it's a lot. You're not really supposed to go into it until around 37. Being 40, it might be actually be a little bit easy for me. I'm not sure. I haven't done this one yet though, so we'll just have to wait and see. Yep, so much for their 12-minute wait time. May have found a group. Just waiting for an invite. Not sure how full this group is, if they're ready to go or not. Just waiting for an invite to a group for Cultist Refuge. Any day now, hopefully. I haven't played with this yet. Can I add tabs? Apparently I can't. I probably have too many. Ah, there we go. We'll see if that works as expected. And it looks like there is no one in the group yet but me, and another archer. So I feel like we're gonna end up sitting here for a while still looking for a tank. So apparently, according to this person, at our level, this is going to be a cakewalk. We'll see if that's true or not. So we're only getting the quests, so we probably aren't going to go doing all the bosses and all that right now. Honestly, I'm fine with that. I don't feel like waiting for an hour queuing. So, yeah, 2-3 archers, a slayer, and a berserker. If all we're doing is the quests and not bosses, we should be able to move through this relatively quickly. So we need the imps. The Eastern Ward Staunch is right up there. And as soon as we activate that, there'll probably be some others. We need cultist weapons and Book of the Abyss. Have to watch out for the spikes. As far as I know, that's a one-hit kill if you get hit by them. So, just waiting for the rest of the party to arrive. So we've got three archers here, ready to go. Looks like our berserker arrived. That's the berserker? Yeah. And we're just waiting on the slayer. Just hit me. My aim sucked there. Did I get that already? Oh, that was... Oh, come on. Get up. That was stupid of me. Get the weapons. I think running right into the spikes. And while they were up, too. It's not even like I had bad timing, then they popped up and got me. They were already up. I just ran straight into them. So, grabbing the weapons. We've got one of these so far, that's two. So, with both a Slayer and a Berserker, it's kind of hard to actually really make it seem like I'm doing anything helpful as an archer, since archers have much lower DPS than they do. Especially, well, when you're dealing with groups of mobs like this, they do at least. good on weapons. Oops. Do that all the time with that one for some reason. So I'm good on the books. Or, heh, not good on the books. I'm only halfway there. Need 4 more imps. And where is the... Oh, okay. So heading in the right direction. Little bit of lag. Okay, slightly more than just a little bit of lag. So yeah, that guy just doesn't move. My kind of mob, one that doesn't chase you around and kill you. Just stands in one place. Okay, so this lag is actually pretty bad now. Sweet! No idea what I did to get that, but... probably one of them you get just for getting a certain number of kills. Let's see. Marauder Myriad, kill 10,000 monsters. Ready? Here we go.
Victory for Valkyon. Let me know how it goes. What hand of cards brought you here? You'll be back. I can feel it.
Sure where they're going to come from next. Nice. This is actually proving ridiculously easy so far. Hopefully I didn't just jinx us and it gets really hard now and we all die, but we'll see. Comes the third wave. Are they gonna get challenging yet? What the hell is hitting me? Oh, I was inside the circle. What was going on there? I didn't realize they had casted that. So, mine looks better in every way. Ah, getting hung up on the campfire there.
Of course I can help.
So we need to activate the Western Wardstone and return to Jelena at the central hallway. Definitely too far away there. Get out of the circle when it appears. just get out. Okay, so that guy's intended to be a difficult boss, but when you're all 10 levels higher than, or 5 plus levels higher than what's intended, they have a habit of being easier than expected. Go. Turn in two of the quests and continue on with the third one. Still need 5 of those books, so hopefully we get some more of them on the other side. Go. And now, onward. Oh, apparently I have to talk to someone else.
You look like you need help.
Sure. Probably wanted to trade with me. Killing time. Just still lagging a little bit, so some of my attacks are a bit delayed, but it's not too bad anymore compared to what it was. So, see, all you have to do is be 5 or more levels higher than you're supposed to be, and no healers or tanks are needed. basically any of the mercenaries, so sweet. We're gonna kill them, then hopefully I'll get books from all of them so I don't have to come back on my own and kill a bunch of shit. Let's see if I've collected anything. Crafting stuff. Might as well use some of these things. Oh, what's this? It is useless. Getting hung up on a campfire there. It's a nice collision detection they've got going on here. So only need two more mercenary kills. Hopefully we get them along the way. Oh, there's one right there. So only need one more. So as far as instances go, or dungeons go, this one actually seems like it would be relatively easy to do with a full group. So, these big groups of tiny mobs are where archers pretty much completely suck. We just don't have any good attacks, really, to deal with them. So we get a few, so we aren't really completely helpless, but nothing like what Berserkers and Slayers get. And there's the last book, sweet. Hello. Oh crap, there's people behind us. I have to watch out for the patrols. That's a big dude. We've also got pretty insane DPS, so as long as we can kill them quickly enough, we should be okay. Throw that out there, don't know if it's useful or not. World boss, and party monster. be nice if you could have turn on actually showing how much health. Like, you have up here, you know how much you have, but you have no idea how much they actually have. Ouch. So with three archers, as long as we all keep up the poison arrow, our DOT should be pretty intense. Sure what the hell just happened. If we actually need to kill all of these things or not.